12 News exclusive. 12 News cameras are there as the federal agents raid the house of a Koss executive, taking her into custody. She's accused of embezzling millions and forcing the company to suspend trading of its stock. 12 News' Nick Boris live at the federal courthouse tonight.
And Tony, the vice president of finance for Koss Corporation in Milwaukee was just charged here late this afternoon with embezzling $4.5 million from the company in just the past 3 months to pay off her credit card bills. Federal agents descended on the home of 45-year-old Suzesh Deva this morning after the company discovered she'd allegedly taken millions since the beginning of September. Sashdeva was whisked away from her Mequon house a few hours later. The agents continue to investigate, at one point bringing in a U-Haul truck to confiscate the clothing and jewelry Sashdeva allegedly purchased with the stolen money. The amounts are stunning. According to the criminal complaint, her spending included $650,000 from Zeta Bridal Salon in Whitefish Bay, $670,000 from women's clothing store Al Courant in Milwaukee, and $1.3 million at Valentina Boutique in Mequon. Neighbors say delivery vans stopped at the home 3 to 4 times a day. According to the complaint, Koss CEO Michael Koss was notified recently by American Express that large wire transfers were being made from a Koss corporate bank account to pay Sashdeva's personal credit card bills. Koss contacted federal investigators and today suspended the trading of their stock on NASDAQ and announced Sashdeva was suspended without pay. And Milwaukee's Koss Corporation, of course, makes headphones. When we contacted them several times today, they refused to comment. If convicted, Sashdeva could face up to 20 years in prison. Reporting live at the federal courthouse, Nick Boer, WISN 12 News.